Hey YouTube, this is Mary Hogan. I can't tell you how many times I've filmed this video, but this is the third, I think. I've decided that I'm just going to show you what the clothes are that I got. It's been a problem with the try-ons. Everything turns out fine, and then when we go to post them, something goes wrong. So, let me just tell you that I got a wonderful Stitch Fix again this month. My stylist is Tina, and she is the best. So I just want Stitch Fix to know that. The shirt that I am wearing came in the box, and it says Love Your Selfie. It is a very lightweight, it's like a t-shirt, kind of a sweatshirt. It's got the band on the bottom, but it's thin. It's for spring. It's not a winter, keep you warm kind of a shirt. Soft as can be. I would get it. It's $40. It's from the company called Kid, I think. Hip. Word Association. Hip. And it's $40. I also got a box over here. I also had asked for a pair of shoes. I wanted some pink or oatmeal colored Toms, the flats with the pointed toe. They didn't have any of those, but I was able to get these, which are quite cute. They're from Tahari, and they are pink suede. They do have the rubber sole, so that, you know, they're just as comfortable as the Toms, and they are $59. Let's see. My favorite thing in the box next to this t-shirt is this jacket. This is like an Adirondack jacket, or what do you call it? I don't know. They have a lot of names for it, but it's not a jacket, it's a vest. I think I can put this on for you. I don't know how much of it you'll see. But it's very lightweight. It's very soft. It's made of a material that's kind of silky feeling. I don't know. It's got a hood, but it's just, you know, I think more for looks. And it has the cinched in waist. It's just the cutest thing I've ever seen, and I love it. And it's $78 or $74, and it is the brand Tinsel. I like Tinsel. They have a lot of cute things. And then to continue with my blush pink passion, she sent me this darling Babo t-shirt. It has a little bit of a cowl neck. Then it is there's detail on the sleeves right here. They're 3/4 length sleeves. There's a seam that goes right here, and so that there's, you know, kind of a rounded shoulder. It is not made of sweatshirt material. Once again, it's like a t-shirt material. Very soft, and it's got an unfinished hem. This is just darling. So if you see, not if you see, if you like this color and you like the soft casual top, it just looks so cute with the pink shoes. And I've got a lot. I got pink pants now. I got a pink jacket. I've got everything pink except for these mint. I know they look kind of aqua. Even to me, they do. They don't look real minty to me, but they're a real bright spring color. They're Lila Ryan. They're a size 8. They're Bermuda short. I had to roll them up 3 times to work for me because I'm only 5'2". And I think this might have been the most expensive thing in the box. This pair of shorts is $68. So no, the little vest was, but these are $68. It's really hard to find this color, I guess, our shorts. I went in because I thought they were a little bit big, and I was going to see if I could size down, and the only size they had left was 0. So I was like, I think I'm going to keep these because what are the odds of me getting them again? Well, if you're not familiar with Stitch Fix, I guess I should have said this in the beginning. You pay a stylist $20 to style you. And then if you decide to buy anything in the box, they will apply that $20 to your whatever you buy. You'll get a credit for it. I have a pass, a $49 pass that I just got this month, which if you purchase that, you get unlimited fixes for the next 12 months. So I don't have to pay the $20. I also don't get the $20 credit, but I can get a fix, and if I don't like anything, I don't lose anything, which for me was kind of silly because I've only had one box that wasn't 5 out of 5. This box is a 5 out of 5. Another thing about Stitch Fix that I found is they unless you specifically ask them, they don't send you outfits or ensembles. They send you pieces that they think will go with the wardrobe that you already have. If you have a stylist like mine, I've had her from the beginning. It's been almost, gosh, I guess it's been over a year. And she, from the get-go, she kind of, she got how I like to dress. So the only time I ever had a box that I didn't pick 5 from was when I asked for dresses, and dresses are kind of really too hard for somebody to send you. I knew I wasn't going to buy all of them anyway. So, if you would please subscribe to my channel and like it, I'm going to put a link to, a link at the bottom of this video, to Stitch Fix. And if you click on that, you'll get your first fix free, so you won't have to pay that $20. And, I hope everybody has a good day and they get boxes that are as good as mine. Thanks for listening. Have a good day.